आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड एवरी थिंग इज गोइंग वेल। वेलकम इन टेक नॉलेज अकेडमी। हियर वी डिस्कस डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स ऑफ केमिस्ट्री एंड आवर टूडेज टॉपिक इज NMR सेप्ट रिएजेंट। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट टूडेज डिस्कशन। NMR सेप्ट रिएजेंट, वेन वी टेक NMR स्पेक्ट्रम ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड और अ पोर्शन ऑफ it at the low field is almost undecipherable due to the chemical shifts of several groups of protons are all very similar. In such a case, all of the proton resonances occur in the same area of the spectrum and always peaks overlap so extensively that individuals peak and splittings cannot be extracted or identified. One of the paths in which such a situation can be simplified is by the use of a spectrometer that operate at a frequency higher, although coupling constant do not depend on the operation frequency or the field strength of the NMR spectrometer. Chemical shifts in Hertz are dependent on these parameters. This is used to simplifying undecipherable spectrum. A compound contains three multiplets, a quartet and two triplet derived from groups of proton with very similar chemical shift. Here we see an example of NMR shift. So this proton give triplet spectra and this give quartet and this one is singlet. At 60 megahertz these peaks may overlap and simplify, give an unresolved envelope of absorptions in determining the spectrum. At higher field strengths, the coupling constants do not change, but the chemical shifts in Hertz of the proton group responsible for the multiplets do increase. At 300 megahertz, the individual multiplets are cleanly separated, and also remember that second order effects disappear at higher fields, and that many second order spectra become first order at or above 300 megahertz. The interaction between molecules and solvents such as those due to hydrogen bonding can cause large changes in the resonance positions of certain types of protons, example hydroxyl and amino. These have also known that changing from the usual NMR solvents such as CdCl3 to solvents such as benzene, which impose local and isotropic effects on surrounding molecules, can greatly affect the resonance positions of some groups of protons. In number of cases, it is possible to resolve partially overlapping multiplets by such a solvent change. The use of chemical shift reagents, an innovation dating from the late 1960s, allows a rapid and relatively inexpensive means of resolving overlapping multiplets in some spectra. Most of these chemical shift reagents are organic complexes of paramagnetic rare earth metal from the lanthanide series. The direction of the shift depends primarily on which metal is used. Complexes of europium, erbium, thulium and ytterbium shift resonances to lower field, and complexes of cerium, praseodymium, neodymium, samarium, terbium and holmium generally shift resonances to higher field. The advantage of using such reagents gives simplified spectrum without the purchase of a high field NMR instrument. The advantage of using such reagents gives simplified spectrum without the purchase of the high-field NMR instrument. The amount of shift a given group of proton experiences, first the distance separating the metal europium 3 plus and that group of proton, the concentration of shift reagent in the solution. So here our topic is completed. For more update, please like, subscribe and share my channel. And for notes of this topic, please join in Telegram. Link is given in detail.